Before this video starts, I just want to say that crewnecks and joggers are live on cyborgstrength.com. If you guys want to support me and support the brand, go cop some crewnecks, joggers. We also got shirts and shorts on the website. Go cop. They are fire as fuck. Champion quality and very nice fleece joggers. Thank you guys so much. Please give a like and subscribe to my channel and enjoy the video. Today was a good workout, 425 for 7, flew. It felt a little bit just like fatiguing because of just like a weekend, drove 3.5 hours to Portland, 3.5 hours back. But the thing is, I have to just get used to it because I'm traveling so much. So it really wasn't a problem, but I just noticed that I was like a little bit more fatigued. But yeah, I had some great sleep, had a great day today, and yeah, just put in the work every single day. Bench was 255 for 3 sets of 5, bench is fucking moving again. You know, we're slowly working up the pain threshold for my pec, and it's getting better every single week, so can't be happier than that. So I'm looking forward to Wednesday's session. We just got some Friction Labs unicorn dust chalk, so we got that in here. Best chalk in the game. So liquid chalk on the hands, and then I put that on. We'll never fucking slip out. Obviously practice your grip as well, but yeah, great session today. Just destroyed some Chipotle. Currently at 3,600 calories. Gonna have another 1,000 calories. Cause I eat around 4,500 calories, but I'm leaning towards more 4,500 because I am struggling like a little bit to put on weight. I'm looking to, you know, put on 0.5 to 1 pound every week, and I haven't been hitting that goal. So last week was 0.2 pounds up, and the week before that was 0.7, so I hit it there. So I'm gonna bump up calories to 4,000 to 4,500. Last week was 3,500 to 4,200, but we gotta make sure every day is consistent. So we're gonna do 4,500 every single day this week and see how the weight treats us. But yeah, 4,500 calories is literally no joke. I'm obviously super active with that. My metabolism is very high. And I eat, you know, 6 times a day. Breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner, snack. So 6 times a day, but everything is really, like, I love eating. A little bit force feeding at the end, but today was great. And then we're gonna have a little dessert, so we're gonna have some cookies with some milk, so some protein, but obviously it wasn't carbs and fat, so a nice balance. But we're gonna make that in about like an hour because we just, you know, had a meal right there. So we are going to take a bath and relax for a little bit, and then yeah, make some fucking cookies. So it is week 2, it is Wednesday, you already know it's fucking Delph Day. I just need to get to the gym because I need to absolutely grab this workout by its fucking cojones, by its fucking balls, and fucking rip some shit up today. Like, I literally just need to rip some shit up today. We got the pre-workout in the fucking Penn State Cup. We got the fucking liquid gold chalk, the fucking unicorn dust chalk in the fucking meal prep fucking container. I'm fucking ready. I need to go. I just drank a naked drink, which fucking fuels me up with 70 grams of goddamn carbs. We are gonna go fucking crush a workout. And yeah, let's go fucking do this. This is a size medium and men's. I don't know why it fits me like a woman's. Don't have to talk about it. It's a fucking men's shirt.
right, guys. So I literally cannot believe this here, but long story short, my fucking, I ordered, we have Syborg Strength, crew necks and joggers ready to fucking go. I mean, as long as nothing fucked up with custom ink, these will be releasing next week or the week after that. I'm not sure yet, but I have to open up this box. 50%, I want a pair of crew neck because I want to wear it to the soccer game I'm about to go to. And you know, see the test fit and shit. So this is fucking crew neck. Holy shit, man. Champion fucking material. Holy fucking shit. I literally just can't believe it. Oh my god, I'm gonna, oh my god. I just can't believe it. I just want to say before I open this, guys, how appreciative I am of everyone that supports my channel, everyone that supports my Instagram, YouTube, TikTok, socials, all my clients, my family, friends. I really didn't think I was gonna get this far with powerlifting, lifting, and now my own brand. It's just crazy how far I've taken this, and we're just continuing to rise. And it's really all due to you guys, because you guys are the ones that support me. You guys are the ones that, you know, rep my stuff, buy my programs. You know, I'm your coach. You buy my apparel. It just means the world. You guys watch my shit. I mean, you know, you do none of that, but you guys leave a like on every single video. You're subscribed. Everything helps out, and I want to make this my full-time job with coaching, social media, and then owning a gym in a few years. So, from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for, you know, any little thing. Whether it's just viewing the video, you know, just literally just viewing it, listening to me, but that's it. I appreciate every single one of you guys that comes to this video, views it, watches my channel. That's it. I love you guys so much. But we are gonna get into this. Holy shit, size medium. Champion, fucking champion. Champion. So I'm not sure if I should go, I think I'm a size large. Yeah, I'm gonna go size large. Just because I want that like oversized, not like oversized, but for sweatshirts and shit like that, I'm a large. But I think large are in a different box, so I'm gonna find that box and get it. And then in there, we have the joggers, which I'll be doing later. But as of right now, we're just gonna be doing this large. All right, so I'm gonna grab a large for myself. But yeah, champion material. And I got this idea with champion, with the champion because of Penn State, because I have a super solid Penn State champion, and oh my god, this is fucking beautiful. Holy shit, we fucking did it. Oh my god, it's like crazy now, you know, with all like the gym shit. You know, I was rocking my brand, of course, at the gym, the shorts, the shirt, and that was it. Now I get to rock, once you see the joggers, I get to rock Syborg Strength crew neck to fucking school, to class. It's my own brand, like the rock of the class. Like, that just absurd to me. Something I always dreamed of, just having my own apparel and be like, someone comes up to me, he's like, yo, what is that? It's my own fucking brand. So, it's amazing. It's champion, it's literally just champion quality. 50% cotton, 50% polyester, beautiful fucking quality. If you never own a champion, like, crew neck, basically it's a crew neck, you're fucking missing out. So, if you don't own one and you want to own one, go to cyborgstrength.com when the drop releases and go cop yourself a Syborg Strength motherfucking crew neck and also the joggers. So, thank you guys so much. I will be opening the joggers back later. And yeah, let's go fucking play some fucking soccer.